Hey guys, Fire High High Gamer here. Just started to play this game called Democrazy. I recently made it to Mayor, which is the first achievement. The game's pretty easy to play, easy to pick up, easy interface. Basically, it's like a text-based game. Tap, you get money from some things, you get a few votes, and things cost you days to the election. So basically, you want to have enough votes to get elected to the next level of the game. And I think it goes all the way to president. It took me quite a few times to get to mayor. But basically, if you wait, you get messages. I don't have any right now. So, that's pretty much it for the review of the game. I would give the game, I don't know, maybe a 6 out of 10. It's a pretty easy to pick up game. I thought it was going to be harder. It's not very challenging. Even though it did take me like 5 times. But basically, once you get the rhythm of the game down, you'll be able to continue to proceed. See, there goes a message. Your state has a big fossil fuel lobby. A lobbyist has identified you as a good candidate to champion the cause for fossil fuels. This would get you 50,000 votes and $1,000. What do you say? 50,000 votes is a lot of votes. You never read it. Okay. So, I just got $1,000 for that. I figured an attack ad would come. And it gives you the option to pay $20,000 to not lose 10,000 votes. And I'll just run my own attack ad. And that gets me 10,000 more votes. So basically, if you play right, you'll be able to rally up votes really quick. And the easiest way to really get votes at first was a publicist and a tech ads. See, now I'm down to 62 days. Okay, so I guess I'm corrupt now. So when I speak to people, I thought that would help. Well, it looks like I'm gonna be a corrupt governor because I honestly wish that wouldn't keep popping up. Okay, I'm definitely gonna have to hire a PR. This is not working. So, I guess the only option I have now is to donate. I probably did not win. Oh, look, I'm the governor. Definitely thought I'd lose. So I guess I'll just keep going for president. Definitely have a fundraiser. So now I have $10,000. Okay, we're gonna do statewide TV ad. And then I'm gonna right down to 33 days. So this is basically when you want to start getting much strategic in the way that you use your days. This might decrease your, this might increase your corruption, but I'm gonna see what happens. Well, I got 100,000 votes and 50,000 more, so I'm gonna keep going. Alright, I guess it wants me to do more ads. Oh look, guess who's corrupt again? Alright, looks like I'm broke again, so I'm gonna speak. $50,000 more votes, and let's see what a computer gets me. Okay, so I'm gonna do things that only cost a day. So I can farm votes. Let me be a corrupt president. I'm not a crook. Oh, not enough money. I guess I'm gonna have to pay for a photo op, and it's the day before election, so I am not a crook. Okay, anyway, I made it to president, and I guess I've beat the game. So, yeah, like I said, this game was pretty fun. It doesn't have much replay value once you've beat it. So definitely a game to check out. So, yeah, do that. Check it out. I'm gonna link it in the Play Store. I'm not sure if it's for iOS yet. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. Please subscribe, like, and comment for more daily content. Bye.